AM. Your reaction to the numbers that you've seen and heard?
Well, we're still pretty much in a holding pattern. Our trends show us ahead, and we're actually waiting for some confirmation of some precinct numbers from the Board of Elections. Apparently, there's a technical glitch going on at the Board of Elections, but we think that if the trends hold up, we expect to be victorious, but we can't say for sure until they confirm their numbers.
So you're sending your supporters home and no statement of victory or any kind of definitive statement tonight?
Well, listen, it's we want to be precise in the information that we give out, and internally we're optimistic, and once the Board of Elections gives us the confirmation of the numbers that we're waiting on, obviously we'll make an announcement, but I've been told from the Board of Elections that it could be hours until they resolve their technical